Okay, so back at Farron Keep, I think... Well, I'm really confused at where we came from, actually. It does kind of look that we came from this direction, no? Because those dark raids started murdering... Or did I? Oh no, no, no. I came from this way, but I should be going over there. And they're going to murder those goat people. So by the time I get back there, there should only be... Only those dark raids. I'm gonna look for secret walls right now. Wait, there's a bloodstains. Okay. Let's go deeper. I do think we haven't been here yet, so... Although it does look really familiar. Yeah, this is where we opened that shortcut and that crystal lizard was over here, right? Yeah, okay. Sorry for that, so we need to head in the direction of those dark raids. Yay! Yeah, and I dropped down over here, yeah, that's right. Back near those, back near those basilisks. Now I remember. Okay, so they're just still killing goat people. By the looks of it. I do only want to have one dark wraith. Oh, well, the good people are actually doing a great job. I'm gonna look through this. What was that? I heard footsteps. What? Yeah, I know they're dying. There's one over here. Okay. So they're still battling those goat people. Oh, can't I two hands? Oh, for fuck's sake. So that's a bit of a problem. Don't want to fight those at the same time, so... Holy shit! Okay, never mind! My shield didn't go up there. Okay, let's try that again. I was hoping that that heavy attack would stun him, but it didn't, so he got through. Time for illusion. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Might have to trigger them first, actually. And I don't think I would be able to... Oh, I can. Ah, fuck. Oh, Holy! Okay, these guys are assholes. Oh shit. God damn it, seriously? I got stuck for no reason there. I had them though. Kinda had them. But the game wasn't nice to me. Well, it's Dark Souls, the game is never nice to me, but... So go, start murdering goat people. I'll pick you off when you're busy doing that. Ho 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 ho! Fucker! Yeah, seriously? Well, I can get you one on one. Oh, fuck off. Nope, nope, nope. There we go. That's one down. Cracked red eye orbs. Oh, what the? Wow. You were strangely corporeal. That was weird. Ugh. Kinda giving me the shivers. Is this guy still not killing those goat people? Well, I'm gonna kill that guy over here. While you're, doing that. There we go. Well, the more goat people that guy kills, the less I need to kill. Whoa, did they just murder his ass? Okay! Well, I might not want to piss those guys off. So if I can get the drop on them... I'm pretty easily able to kill them, but... Well, they did just kill a Dark Wraith. Oh, shite. That guy definitely saw me. And he's doing that. Seriously? That's what you do. Your bad breath attack. There we go. Okay. And that kind of cleared those guys. I do want to see, probably just through cracked red eye orbs, but yeah, okay. There's an upper area over here, so maybe... Nope. Nothing special. Nothing special. What's that noise? Well, Well then. And now roll away for the other guy. Yep, you die. So there seem to be very loud noises on the other side of this gate. Ally required ahead. Well, that's not a great pep talk. So there's still one over here, so are you guarding something? Nope, doesn't look like it. Only a lot of very heavy clanging. Nope, I'm faster. Black bug pellets? Anything else I need to know about over here? I keep hearing footsteps behind me and it's kind of creeping me out. So that's that side route, so I think I got all my bases covered, no? Well, if this is a boss, which I'm gonna assume it is, I might want to ember up. There we go. And just for the sake of it, I'm not gonna use the bow probably, so I'm gonna remove that. So I'm a bit lighter. And then no, I don't wanna summon. But there's a message here. No blessing ahead. Great. Okay then! Well, I don't usually do so good at first tries on bosses, but hey! It's no time like the first time. That sounded strangely sexual. Oh god. I hear a lot of things, but I don't see something. Well, aside from a lot of dead people. I hear the blacksmiths, probably. That used those coals that we found. Wow, there's a lot of dead guys already. Okay. Hey! Okay, great. So they were fighting each other. I would say I want to join you, but doesn't look like a happy bunch now, does it? Hello, Mr. Perrin's Legion. Are you gonna kill me? Probably. Oh, God. Might want to try and parry this dude. Oh. Why? Can I backstab? Oh, okay. Oh yeah, fuck me. Yeah, great, man. Okay, now they are distracted by each other. Okay. Now what? What the hell just happened? They just murdered each other. This isn't a boss fight, is it? Oh, fuck me. This doesn't look good. Yeah, it would have been too easy. Oh, he's embered up like I am. Okay. Well then. You're back alive. Why is my sword not on fire if I'm embered up? I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Holy shit. Nope. Jesus, mother. I think I need to be a lot more aggressive. Okay. He's still staggered by my attacks somewhat. Still got me. Okay. Fuck it. Damn it. Whew. Okay. I need to be a lot more aggressive on that second part, because that kind of got me. I'm gonna assume everything is back. Even the dark raids, yeah. I'm gonna try and sneak around, because I think I could. If I kill a few of these guys and just sneak around back. Thank you. So kill. And then head around here and kill that. There's two guys, I think. Or even only one guy. Does that guy see me? No. Okay then. Not too shabby. And I think if I'm really, really quiet, I might be able to just run inside here. Do I need to perform the first thing again? Yeah. There we go. We can, however, end this really quickly. Because they start fighting each other once there's more than one. so that's the main one. Fuck me! Okay, never mind. So it's only the third guy they start fighting, so if I focus on the one guy right now, they should all start attacking him. There's the other one again. There we go! So try to keep them distracted with the third guy. And now I should be aggressive, I hope. Oh shit. That might have been a mistake. Feedback of that explosion is just too big. I need to do it when he does that. Take some distance. Okay, almost there. There we go, in the face! Die! Lord of Cinder. Oh yeah, that's the Lord of Cinder, that's right. Cinders of a Lord, Soul of the Blood Wolf. Soul of the Blood of the Wolf. Okay! So that's one of the four Lords of Cinder down then. Holy crap. Okay, but wasn't it supposed to be someone sitting on the throne, and didn't I just murder that guy? Questions! And a lot of souls, holy crap, I can cure my Dark Sigil. Yeah, I have a few that, wow. My heart's pounding, sorry. So that took only a few tries, so, when there's more of those, I usually just waited for the third guy to show up, and then they were kind of distracted by that guy. Since they started fighting him instead of me, use that opportunity to get right in there. So, Cinders of a Lord. Cinders of Lord left by the Abyss Watchers. If the Lords will not return to their thrones themselves, let them return as Cinders. The Watchers of the Abyss swore upon their shared wolf's blood, which also served as their mandate as Lords. Wow. Okay. So, that kind of explains why their blood combines as one, and then the soul, yeah, the soul is over here, soul of the blood of the wolf, one of the twisted souls. The blood was spread amongst the Abyss Watchers, and their souls are one with the soul of the wolf blood master. So there was one guy at the moment. I did it, yes, I did it too. Didn't strike me as that difficult. If you kept your distance with the flame guy, you could attack once he did that that fire streak across the floor, and you could get one or two swings in, so not that hard in my opinion. But there we go, bonfire lit. I'm gonna check out this thing. Okay. This goes deeper. Could this be happiness? I don't know. I do have 21. Oh, for fuck days. For fuck's sake, I'm gonna first use my souls. That's what I'm gonna do. Rest the bonfire. And then travel to Firelink Shrine. See you there. So, I'm gonna change my face. Yes, I am. I'm gonna change my face. So, let's look at my face. Let's take a very close look at my face. And then heal the Dark Sigil. Yes. Oh, there we go. My face is back. Hollowing reverse. The Dark Sigil has been healed.
Farewell, Ashmaid.
And I'm gonna check my inventory. Because it kind of said something that I never... Oh, okay. It's gone. Never mind then.
Welcome home, speaker.
So let's level up. I wonder if it costs as much as you drew out to the true strength, I think. Because you need to spend souls, so that must probably be the cost. I'm gonna do one dexterity and one endurance, but I can't do intelligence. I can't do that yet, so I'm gonna use one of my consumables. Probably this one. Unknown Traveler Soldier. I don't know which one is the biggest actually. That was 1,000.
Welcome,
so talk, level up. And put another point into intelligence.
Farewell, Ashen One, may the flame.
Do you have anything else to say now that I killed one actually?
Ashen One, saw
no.
Ashen.
But I should probably be able to place something on the thrones. What do you have to
you
say?
You offed the Lords of Cinder, the Undead Legion.
Yes, I did.
So that's how they're delivered to their thrones.
Yeah, and ashes. Irony, isn't it?
I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward?
Yes, it's really funny. Anything else you have to say?
I failed to thank you.
Huh?
For helping them find their final resting place.
Farron Ring? Were you once part of the Farron Legion?
I pity this.
Okay, so Farron Ring. Ring, ring. Ring, ring, ring. Farron Ring reduces skill FP consumption. Oh, that's cool for a purely physical build. The Abyss Watchers, for their hunting, require the sword technique that went beyond any existing art. Wolf's blood provided just that, and this ring further extends the effect. Interesting. What else? I think it's the throne on the left here that's the Abyss Watchers. So I wonder. St. Aldrich of the Deep, no, okay. It's probably not the one up top here. Would be a bit silly. King Lothric. It's probably gonna be the last one I read. Watchers of the Abyss, okay. Oh yeah, with all the swords. Offer cinders of a lord. There we go. Oh. Okay, that's not what I expected, but... it's their helmets. I thought it was their ashes, but it's actually a pile of ashes with... oh wow, it's even their skulls, look at that. Maybe with the binoculars? Oh, don't fall off. See, it's their skulls, holy shit. That's gruesome. That's really gruesome. Well, the next thing we should do, probably the last thing I'll do in this episode, is check if Ludlit has anything fancy he can make me with that soul.
Aha, Ludlit, soul.
Begin transposition. Ooh, we have a few things. Boulder heave. Spew a boulder from one's mouth. Seriously? Art of a stray demon. Oh yeah, the stray demon. Right, I forgot about that one. Stifled flame. Spews a boulder from one's mouth. The boulder is heavy but shatters easily. Interesting. Wolf Knight's Greatsword. Oh, seriously? This is not the Wolf Knight's Greatsword. This is Artorias' Greatsword. Greatsword of a knight tainted by the dark of the abyss, and master of the wolf's blood of Farron. That's what I told you guys. So yeah, Artorias is linked to the wolf's blood of Farron, it seems. The Wolf Knight was the first Abyss Watcher, and his sword is more punishing against creations of the Abyss. Skill Wolf Sword. While in stance, use normal attack for a low spinning slash or strong attack to leap forward in a vertically slashing somersault. And that's the attack... oh no, this is Farron Greatsword. That's what they were using. Greatsword of the Abyss Watchers, which is typically paired with an unusual dagger. The dagger is utilized as a wedge in the left hand, while the greatsword is held in the right, a unique technique that was synonymous with the Undead Legion. Confounds foes in the manner of wolves hunting prey. And you can parry with the dagger. Okay, the Demon's Fist, Soul of a Demon, I think the rest we've all seen. Except for Havel's Ring. Havel? I don't know. A ring for warriors keen on heavy accoutrements. Increases maximum equip load. This ring was named after Havel the Rock, the battlefield compatriot of Gwyn, the First Lord of Cinder. The art of war has been a constant since ages past, and those who would follow in Havel's footsteps are no fewer now than in his own day. So what I would want is this ring, because I'm not going to use this boulder spewing. Kind of silly, if you ask me. This one is really interesting. It needs strength and dexterity, but more dexterity than strength. And it scales, well, pretty good with dexterity, and the Wolf Knight's Greatsword is a bit the other way around. The damage is a bit less than the greatsword I already have, but the scaling is better. So it might be an option. Should check whether it's fast or not, but not gonna buy it just yet. Well, I might as well, actually. Since I'm not really a strength-based character, I might as well buy this thing. Well, yeah, let's do it. Let's buy this one.
Now, now.
Thank you, Ludlet. Maybe you have something to say about the ashes on the opposite side of the room now.
Ah, most illustrious Lord Seeker. Or should I say, Lord Slayer?
Well, maybe I should kill you too.
Fire kindling for the thrones, is it not? Each soul truly worthy of lordship. And all slain by thy hand, to bind them to their thrones, even in death.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, I have no qualms. For as we are to our thrones, thou art to thy duty.
Okay.
In fact, methinks thou'st helped these poor lords along their rightful path.
Okay then, if as long as you're happy, I'm happy. Look how happy I am with my normal face. Okay.
Now, now.
I won't. Probably get to the Cathedral of Deep pretty fast now. So that will be another lord if everything goes correctly. But with that done, I think we can safely say that I earned a little break, so I'd like to thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, and you really like the content, don't forget to subscribe to my channel using that shiny red subscribe button down under the video. So thank you guys again enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video or stream. Goodbye!